Alright, what's going on, everybody? It's Lucas and Keegan here doing some more 1080 Avalanche.
What's up, guys?
Sorry we haven't uploaded this in a while. We've been busy with Breath of the Wild.
Yeah, we finally beat it. You should see the video coming soon. Probably tomorrow.
Yeah, most likely.
First match. Lucas actually hurt his thumb yesterday, and maybe I'll get an advantage because he'll be slowing down a little bit.
Yeah, I stoved her in. I was pumping up some soccer balls, and I was pressing down on the soccer ball with my thumb to see how pumped up it was, and it just folded. There's no other way to put it.
I actually heard the pop from across the room.
it was
disgusting.
It was so painful for like 5 minutes. Oh, sucked you right out. I didn't even lose power, I guess it didn't even hit me.
I went to do like a, oh my gosh. I'm like pressing A, but he's not jumping. This one's yours, eh?
Well, Lucas takes the first game of the day.
A little bit embarrassing if I lose while you're dickered.
Yeah. Luckily, the thumb piece doesn't affect my controller usage too much. Well, it's barely at all, actually, so...
It would've been bad for Breath of the Wild, I think, because you'd have to have used your right thumb for the camera.
Yeah, that's very true.
At least I didn't retire on the first match.
It's at like the base of my thumb, so I don't have to like use that part for the controller at all, really.
Oh, you got the nice start.
Yeah. I don't know how you miss it.
I usually press all the buttons at once, but then I realized how to do it with only like one button.
Yeah.
And then, I don't know, it's just not the same. Oh, shoot, I could have caught up in time. Couldn't hit that ground. Oh yeah.
Wow.
Wow.
Wow, you got stuck in the
lands in the powder. Oh yeah, just for future reference, I am top screen. Keegan is top screen.
Oh yeah.
And this is bottom Lucas screen. Is but if you watched our last
bottom.
Video, you would know that.
That'll probably actually it will just never change.
Yeah.
It's just a legacy rule.
Pretty much.
It probably feels so weird playing on the top screen actually.
Yeah, maybe we'll give it a shot in like a video if the fans demand it.
Yeah.
Wow, loses again. This was never my map, though.
Yeah, this one was usually like a 50-50.
No, it's like a 70-30. Alright, we're back with some Frosty Shadows. This one, I don't know, it just depends. I think every 1080 sesh depends on who's got, like, the edge that day.
Yeah, because... Oh, wow, that's embarrassing. They're both, like, equally good. It's just whoever's on the money.
Yeah, pretty much. There's some maps that one of us are better than the other, but most of the time it's just who's ever on their game.
Yeah. I'd put 2-piece speedrun this, but
yeah.
Better maps.
Yeah, how could you even speedrun this?
Yeah, exactly true.
Two-player speedruns would be pretty cool.
Or that would be pretty fast.
Like, if we could speedrun Mario Party, oh man.
Yeah, it'd be over. That'd be so fun.
Yeah, we have to put up some Mario Party. And just like that, Keegan sucks in the win.
Like, I messed up at the beginning, and I don't think we messed up again.
Yeah.
For the rest of the course.
I don't think I messed up once that whole course. That's why.
Normally, we would just retire there, but that's not what the fans want to see, so we'll just keep it going.
Ooh, both got the full. Oh,
wow.
Wow. I thought that was gonna be 2 schmuckings because you lost your power and then I smoked you.
Yeah.
I always thought that if you broke all these barriers, then you'd get hit by the car in the later Midnight City map.
God.
But that was not the case.
There's a glitch right there where you can jump over that wall to my right.
Did you just do it?
No, I missed it. It's pretty hard to get. But you get like a little boost if you jump right over the wall, but it's hard to hit.
I think, you've done it a few times. I've never done it. I've never gotten hit. I never even bothered trying, actually. I think maybe when you first discovered it, we did, but after I realized I couldn't get it, I just stopped.
Yeah. You have to jump at like the perfect time. You just suck it right in. Alright, we're back for some top 3 mama.
That's the expert one.
If you miss that shortcut there, then you just automatically have to reset the map. Because it's we've never seen already. The other side of the map. And you just can't go there. No. Oh, no.
He's making up some time. I didn't even discover how to regain balance. It was actually one of our friends way back in the day who we were playing one time. He just like regained his balance. He's like, oh, I didn't know you could do that. It's like, wow, me neither. And then that's how it began. I bet I still wouldn't know how to regain balance if he didn't show me. And the big smoothie. Show you the big smoothie next map.
Yeah. All you have to do is jiggle the stick.
Yeah. Two jet skis in his face.
Yeah, I got them.
Oh, that was a nice turn.
Didn't shoot the ice because of my face.
No, I was going for the win.
This is Keegan's map, more or less. Usually always wins top three, mama.
I don't know why. Oh no! Oh, sucks it in.
You almost missed a shortcut piece?
Yeah, it was like... I don't know what happened, I just wasn't able to jump until like the last millisecond.
Dickard.
I've like tried speedrunning this game and I haven't even like gotten this far. I'm still on the first map of speedrunning. I was going for like a week.
I know, I don't understand how people do that crazy stuff.
Well, it's like that guy said in the video yesterday, you can't... it was Seth Glynn. Said... You can't go into speedrunning thinking you're going to set world records, or you'll just get frustrated. Yeah. I missed the Alaskan pipeline.
Yeah.
Serious time, I guess.
Yeah, it actually is. I mean, I'm getting absolutely destroyed.
Probably glad I watched those videos.
Yeah. Oh, my thumb. Wow, ouch.
Oh, yeah, alright.
That's a disadvantage.
This will be the finale for today. This is usually Lucas's map, which is kind of unfortunate that it's the finale. But I said that I'd show you the big smoothie on this map. So.
Yeah.
So we have to do it now.
Yeah, we were obligated to play it. Oh, looks like I'm off my game today, so there's a chance that screw it.
I think we both won 2-2, eh?
Well, didn't you win?
You won the first two, and then I won the second two. Oh, no, we played Frosty Shadows, but we both won one each, so we won 3-3.
I thought you won both the Frosty Shadows.
No, you sucked in.
Oh, wow.
And I'm pretty sure I just screwed this one. Early in the video, I was talking about like getting hit by a car. This is like where it's supposed to be, but I haven't done it yet. They showed in like the video intro. Or this is the big smoothie. You just have to jump over this barrier right here. Jump the rail. Oh, I missed it.
Oh, you missed a big smoothie.
And then you land on that and go all over the side there on the right.
Well, we'll play this one again, so you'll see it.
That's true. It's kind of unfortunate this game only has like 6 maps, because it'd be so much more variety if we could play like all of them.
Yeah. Actually would be amazing. I don't know why they didn't think to just, hey, so
I know.
Let's just put in all the multiplayer maps instead of like 5. Oh, we stickered it.
Oh, I landed in some. I've never done that before, actually.
Still
like landed in some stuff. I got wrecked.
So you hit the powder glitch. It doesn't. I've got the powder glitch in a while, actually.
There's one over there.
What? After you go off that lump piece.
Oh wow! I didn't know that actually.
And Lucas takes the lead.
Oh wow. It's like Mario Kart.
What? It's like Mario Kart.
Because at the beginning of the match, we always go right for each other.
Well, that's true. What? What?
Oh.
I didn't even hit anything. Well, that's cheese. I know we should have fallen there.
Oh, I cleared the piece.
Wow.
Aww. God, I'm going for the big smoothie. Oh, I'm just gonna hit by the car.
Yeah, that was a close one. I watched your screen.
Alright, so you go through this door. I didn't go through the door last time, but That's like the easiest way to do it. Oh, he's sucking onto the big smoothie. There she is.
Wow, that's the full big smoothie.
Even right to the end.
Yeah. What? No, that's cheese.
I missed it.
What? Oh my god. That was so stupid. I didn't miss the strat for cheese. No, that was the dumbest thing I've ever seen.
I missed it. I can't wait to see it on the replay. No! Oh my gosh.
He's cruising in from behind. Oh, that was so much.
One of us gets stuck in the powder, it's over.
Yeah, that's actually true. I missed the bees.
Late flip. Oh, still sucks in the wind. It's tied, man. We have to go to sudden death.
Yeah, we actually do.
Which one? Travel trussle or sick with it?
Travel trussle. Alright, we're only doing one round for this one. This is the Grand Prix.
Oh, you...
Lucas starts off with a nice snipe.
Usually I have full power by that anyway. I was just laughing at Grand Prix. Damn. Could be over before it even began.
Yeah.
Oh, no!
It's
over, dude.
Wow, I'm laughing. He's way back there. Got this win in the bag.
Yes, but I'm appeasing the audience with my tricks.
So am I.
Oh.
This is probably like the most even map to play. Wow, you are getting destroyed.
I know.
Map. Choked under the pressure.
Yeah, pretty much. Speaking of under pressure, last night with the shots on net. Oh my god, this is shocking. It's actually worse than you with the shots on net last night.
Yeah.
It's just embarrassing.
And Lucas with the broken thumb takes the steal.
Oh, my thumb! Oh, 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 oh no. Oh, oh my god, are you kidding me? Imagine if you get a point one on recording.
Yeah, that'd be so boss. That's it for this one.
We'll see you in the next one.
Peace.